Fine, Gunner.
My advice? He's not expecting you to carry this. Find him alone, pull up,
and blast.
Make sure he knows exactly what he's getting into.
Hey, who is this?
Richard.
Richard who?
Richards. Sean Richards.
Sean Richards?
Yeah.
You know Gunner?
No.
William Gunner?
I mean, I know of him. I don't really know him.
Of the BCSO? I mean, well, PBSO.
I know of him. I don't really know him.
I used to work with him.
Okay.
In the police department.
Oh.
Yeah. Are you new?
No, not really. I'm just a little early than I normally am.
Oh, what, you usually work shift 3?
Yeah, normally.
Oh, shit. All right, bet. Well, you enjoying your day?
Yeah, I am. Are you?
I'm having a shit day, to be honest.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's all good. What are you? Just full deputy?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. How long have you been part of the PD?
About 2 months now. I just got promoted yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. You want a gift? I got a...
What?
Hang on. I'll give it to you.
Okay.
Yeah, tell Gunner he's a fucking piece of shit. Oh, come on, Daddy. It's
How'd you go?
Gone, and I'm being chased.
What the fuck did you do?
I just shot a cop.
You're being chased?
Yeah.
Okay, on.
Where? Huh?
Antonio, I need the car. Antonio, I need this car. Emergency. Antonio, I need the car.
Eastbound San Andreas, where? Passing Burger Shot. I'm passing
I need Salo.
Bob Smith PD right now. I have about five fucking cop cars on me.
Okay, I'm in a fucking, I'm in a scribble book fucking paragon. I'm going to Bob Smith. You're going to get the fuck in a...
Bob Smith? I can't reverse.
Matt Bob Smith.
Okay.
Okay, okay.
They're going to shoot me. They're going to shoot me. I'm heading to Little Soul by LSBN. I'm going to take a right. I'm westbound now, Vespucci Boulevard. I'm going to head back to Bob Smith PD. Okay, white dubster. White dubster.
Yeah, white dubster, okay? I'm in a fucking white... Listen, you need to go to the apartments. Okay?
Departments.
There's gonna be a war that you're gonna jump over, okay? Do you know this war? Do you know what war I'm talking
about? Yes, where it goes to the fucking freeway.
It goes to lower freeway. I wanna be there, okay?
I'm being shot at. Eastbound San Andreas.
Where?
Eastbound San Andreas. I'm heading to Red Garage. I'm being shot at. I'm gonna go down.
Red Garage, I'm coming!
Red Garage. I'm pulling into Red
Get
Garage.
Get to the front
now.
Of apartments! I'm going to it! I'm coming! I'm
going! Garage, being rammed, I'm battery has shot, I'm boxed in, my car's disabled.
I'm coming! I'm at Red Garage, I'm here! Get the fuck in! Just get out and get in the mic!
Where's your car?
I'm here! Just get the fuck in!
Stop running, you're gonna get fucking beat. Do not hop in that car.
Fucking go, bro! Jesus fucking go!
Let's go! I'm down!
Fuck me! Fucking shit! Boys, I'm in trouble! Oh, I'm being shot by cops! Okay. Oh, I'm northbound, North Rockford Drive! I'm going to Hayes! Shoot out at Hayes! Oh shit! There's one cop at Hayes! Shoot the fucking shit out of him, boys! It's just him! Oh, I fucking crashed! Oh, he's in front of me! I didn't shoot anyone, bro. Not me. No. I didn't shoot anyone. No.
Oh, oh no, Dundee. Oh, no, Dundee.
Four shots. Rooftop. Westbound. Not northwest. Rooftop. Blue building. Salon.
That was a good one.
Hey, Winston, how much you want to bet one of these cops are going to want to give out a really dramatic monologue and speech to me?
Before I send her?
Yeah. I don't know. I
I just want to understand what happened.
Hey, what's up, dude?
I realize you don't want to talk
about it. Wait, what?
I don't want to talk about it.
Shut up, Junior.
Cleo! What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Throw a quick statement on the report channel and we should be good
to go.
No.
I'm innocent.
Cleo, what happened to you?
You are not innocent.
Guys, what happened to you?
I promise. Oh, shit, not again.
Why is she a king? Can you tell me why at least?
Can you tell me why at least?
She doesn't talk to
Cleo.
Why
I attacked Erwin Dundee? I can tell you. At least I know my reasoning behind it. I can tell you why.
I need to explain myself. I'd like to be sent up, please, if there's no further questioning or anything like that.
I mean, there is further questioning right here. I'm asking you, why did you shoot a cop?
I think you guys should sit on that question and ask yourselves. I'm done answering your questions. I'd like to be sent up. Thank you.
Cleo, you thought we treated you badly. You've joined a group who shoot cops and want us to die. How is that? You are...
What made you change your mind? I don't understand. What happened? Why do you hate the PD?
You guys got a cigarette?
Answer that question.
Not for you, I haven't.
I mean, right. I can give you one if you want to talk.
You know, have you guys ever tried banoffee pie? It's really good. I'm planning on baking some soon.
Oh, can I have some? Banoffee pie so good.
Maybe.
Are you going to shoot us afterwards?
Yeah, shoot me.
You know, banoffee pie and a nice cup of coffee. You know, and then a cigarette afterwards. All that jazz. Great din-dins.
You wouldn't shoot me, Cleo, would you?
God, you guys make it so personal at times.
Well, I am personally. We've known each other like...
I know.
Nearly a year.
I know, Winston. All right. If like there's any...
Everyone,
I really would like to be sent up.
Personally.
Get
can you answer my question?
Off. No.
Why not?
I said no.
Why not?
Because I don't want to. Is that not enough?
That's because you can't answer it, Cleo.
Oh no, believe me. I can answer it.
No, you cannot answer
I just
it. You cannot
to.
Answer it.
Okay, yeah. You sit on that high
horse. That's a cop-out.
Mm-hmm.
That's a cop-out, 100%.
Nope.
Mr. Bass, I think she's afraid of facing the truth.
Uh-huh.
I agree, 100%. You can't face the music, so all you do is run away.
Yeah,
you've
sure,
done that
buddy.
All your life.
Okay.
Cleo.
All right, whatever suits
right
you.
Now.
Whatever suits you.
What I'm saying is factual. I'm not making that shit
mm-hmm,
up. So, you were frustrated, which
yeah,
led to you being angry.
Whatever you say, Bass. Whatever you
therefore,
say.
Therefore, you escalated to violence, and then behold, you're behind.
God, I wish I actually placed an official bet on this dramatic speech, because I knew it was coming from a mile away.
I'm not giving you a dramatic speech.
Yes,
I actually gave a shit about you.
No, you didn't.
I was sad when you left.
No.
That's what you think.
No.
You made yourself isolated from everybody else, okay? You alienated yourself.
I would like to be sent up, please.
I mean, it's just sad. I really
also,
care about you, Cleo.
If you'd like to ask that question, whether I plead guilty or not guilty, I plead not guilty.
That's fine. I don't care if you plead guilty or not guilty.
I don't care. I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to the processing officer.
Why are you acting like this? What happened?
Oh my God, what happened?
It's one thing to leave the PD. It's another to shoot another cop. I mean,
okay.
Why made you jump to that conclusion?
All right.
Something must have snapped.
Okay.
Did you look up to TJ or some shit?
All right, Bass.
Because you've done exactly what TJ did.
You've done exactly what TJ did.
He's right. He's absolutely right.
He's right. He's absolutely right.
You're no different
right.
than any of those criminals out there,
You're no
Cleo.
Different than any of those criminals out there, Cleo.
I mean, it's true.
I mean, it's true.
We took you in. Made you one of our own.
Okay.
We cared for you.
All right.
We try to protect you from the people out there trying to hurt you.
Okay.
And now instead, you're helping those people hurt us. How does that make any sense?
You know what, Claire? Maybe people were right about Nick Simone.
Vicious cycle.
All right, then.
Hello.
That's the formality, Cleo. Attempted
in,
government
Waterloo.
Employee times one. Criminal possession of a firearm class 2 and resisting arrest 78 months. 156 months parole. $5,850 fine. You, of course, plead not guilty.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be 170.
See ya, Cleo. Yep.
Bye, have a nice one.
I always do.
I'm gonna gamble!